हेलो एवरीबॉडी, आई एम स्वस्तिका केडिया, सेकेंड ईयर बीडीएस स्टूडेंट फ्रॉम नॉर्थ बेंगल डेंटल कॉलेज एंड हॉस्पिटल। टुडे एट एनालिटिकल माइंड्स आई एम गोइंग टू शेयर माय यूजी लाइफ एक्सपीरियंस एट माय कॉलेज। सो लेट्स नॉट वेस्ट मोर टाइम एंड लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। सो द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज, हाउ वाज द फर्स्ट डे एट योर कॉलेज? सो द फर्स्ट डे ऑफ कॉलेज इज समथिंग दैट अ मेडिकल स्टूडेंट नेवर फॉरगेट्स। In our first day, our immediate seniors told us that we have to wear apron and we have to get ready. So they took us to the department rounds and they showed us so many departments of our college: endodontics, prosthodontics, orthodontics. There were so many departments. We were so much amazed that dentistry has so many departments. Like, it is not about 32 teeth. It is more than that. Where you think it stops, it actually starts there. So it is pretty interesting subject to study. So next question, how is your college different from other colleges in your state? Well, for a student, their college is the best. So for me, my college is the best college. But apart from that, all colleges have literally the same facilities, same machineries, faculties, everything is almost the same. But when you talk about North Bengal, you are staying in Darjeeling. Darjeeling means you can always go for trips, you can enjoy. Apart from that, we don't have PGCs. That means when we talk about interns and house staffs, they get the full exposure to work on patients directly, to communicate with them, which makes North Bengal exceptionally the better, best college. Next question, how is the teaching faculty? Well, our teachers are gurus. When they teach us, they teach it in such an interesting manner. Like, and still, if we have a doubt, we go to them, we ask them. They don't humiliate us, they don't insult us. They repeat them the topic until and unless it is completely understandable. And after that, they share their real life experiences, which makes learning interesting. So their teaching technique is very good. Next question, how is the campus, the infrastructure and the classroom? Well, talking about the campus, it's a vast campus, you know, close to Mother Nature. So you get a very awesome atmosphere to study. Talking about the building, it is a four-storied building with library, with the digital classrooms, with the centralized AC, making study a quite interesting thing. And apart from the machineries are there, departments are there. So when you see patients, you feel like you're a doctor. Even though you're not actually treating patients, you're going for studies. But when you see patients around you, you feel that yes, you're going to be a doctor. Next question, how is the patient load? Well, talking about patients, for a dentist in his entire career life, he needs to make his hand skilled. For making his hand skills, he needs patients. He has to work on them. While talking about the patient flow in our college is way too good. We get patients from Darjeeling, Sikkim, Gangtok and nearby hilly areas. Also, people from Siliguri prefer coming into this college. Next question, how is the senior-junior relationship? While talking about seniors, they are so helpful towards us. Like, we need books or we need instruments, we can always go and ask them. They are there to help us. They are very friendly. And the most important thing, whenever we want any kind of academic help, they will help us. Also, if we have any personal issues, we can discuss with them. So when the time passes, literally they become our very close friends. Also, we share a very good bond with them. So yes. How is the hostel life? Well, talking about the hostel, just like any other government colleges, this hostel has the similar facilities. Like, there will be almari, chair, table, bed. And for getting more clear glimpse of hostel, you can go and check my channel Medical Katapura. Next question is, what is the fee structure? So since it's a government college, the fee structure is similar to other government and dental colleges. So its fee structure is roughly close to 8,000 to 9,000 in a year. And for further more details, you can go and check on WBMCC website. Next, the bond details. While talking about the bond details, we have signed a bond of 1 lakh rupees. Next question, how much research opportunities provided by the management? While talking about the research opportunities, every year Indian Dental Association, they open up research opportunity for the young minds to explore themselves, to learn new things. So while talking about the research, our college helps us to join those seminars, to take part on those seminars and to give up presentations whenever needed. So yes, they are very much helpful in researches and all the presentations. The next question is, how reachable is the college by means of transportation? Well, talking up from the main NJP station, our college is 25 to 30 minutes distance from that particular station, and it is present in Sushrut Nagar. This is the newest government dental college present in West Bengal. Next question is about the fest of my college. The fest of my college is Dashari, and this is my favorite question, the favorite event for every NBTCN. It is a 3 days program. On the first day, we have freshers, and freshers like our newbies of our college, they feel so relieved after getting freshers. On the second day, we have Dashari. We do solo, couple, duet, dance, songs, drama, and it is like a full fun package. On the third day, we have picnic, and so the 3 day Dashari is worth all the frustration we have in the entire medical life in the entire year. So next question is about the competitive environment. So competitive environment in college life is mostly about exams, but here the competition is a very healthy competition. Like, if you have a doubt and during exams, your roommate would help you, your friends would help you. If they don't know the stuff, then your seniors would help you, and lastly there are teachers, definitely they will help you. So yes, the competition is a very healthy and a fair competition, and during exams, literally when I gave my first year paper, I felt I am in my home, and my seniors were like my guardians waiting outside to hear like how was the paper. So it was a very homely atmosphere. So the last thing Analytical Minds told me was to give a message to all the juniors who will be joining NPTC. Well, I am also a senior now, and I know the first day I also remember being a junior and how was the feeling. But when you be a part of NBDC, you get to know, you get to explore yourself way more better. And also, don't hesitate joining NBDC, don't hesitate joining BDS, because you're going to get doctor in front of your name. And also, wherever you go, you have to study. Studying is the key to success.